posted placards and crew member instructions. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is prohibited on board the aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the lavatories. As a reminder, all tray tables and seat backs must be in the upright and locked position, and all carry-on items stowed. Once all safety checks are complete, the cabin lights will be turned off. For your convenience, a reading light is located above your seat. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy the flight.
ladies and gentlemen, Mayor Fink would like to welcome to Washington, D.C., where the local time is 11:15 p.m. For your safety and the safety of those seated around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. With all carrying items stowed to the aircraft is parked at the gate, and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Use caution when opening overhead bins, as contents may have shifted. Smoking is prohibited to have reached a designated smoking area. At this time, you may use your cell service. However, large electronic devices must remain stowed and off. An American Airlines representative will meet our flight and be available for questions concerning check luggage and connecting gate information. On behalf of your D.C.-based crew, American, and our One World Airlines partners, we thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon on another American Airlines flight. And have a great night. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, we do have a few passengers who are trying to make some connections. We do ask that you please stay seated for just a few seconds so those passengers can try to make those connections. Thank you.